Back in the day, we used to use these rotating blocks here. Got a nice little upgrade here with the G1 pivot. Now that I'm starting to get this down, next is probably getting my hands and stick in a better position. You know how important that is.
Go ahead.
We're gonna get some pivots going here.